So today we're going to a model train. What is it called? A model train expo show, whatever. So let's go take a look.
I don't know how many days.
I'm following you. I don't know anything about trains.
Those are pretty. Little people. There's some Lionels. All three for $30. See, you already made money. Did you see this? I'm sorry, I'm just sorry. 22-25, I guess, from here all the way down.
Yeah.
It's nice, huh? All right, I'll stop interrupting.
Mm-hmm. Thank you, sir. Have a good one. Mm-hmm. You taking pictures? I gotta charge you.
You do? How much?
Texas.
Put it on my account.
No.
I didn't know your ship come in.
Exactly.
Y'all did all right.
It's pretty. All I can think about is John. That guy that keeps messaging me every so often, for sure. Yeah. This is the kind of building we need. I don't know how you get to a building like this, but that's pretty.
How you doing?
Hey, how are you?
Thank you.
My husband's the train man, but yeah. I find them fascinating. I like that one.
Yeah. It's a light out there.
Yeah.
See, you should have a booth, honey. Look at that. That's pretty. Wow. I like that one. Oh, I like this one too.
Mm-hmm.
Shasta.
Yeah.
Shasta.
It is.
Wonder how much they want for something like that. Didn't you just sell one of those? Mm-hmm. How much did you sell yours for? $5 table. Anything here is $5.
What do you have?
Such nights is supposed to work.
Nice.
You know, they wouldn't have it. That was terrible, terrible advice, isn't it? Store it in our garage. That'll be good for a year. Thinking about him just right now.
Which one?
He's got this one, the red. Uh-huh. He's got the
downtown.
The downtown.
Yeah. How do I know what you're gonna say before you say it? So often. You're like, we have a.
time we could do that.
But it's kind of pretty.
I think they're really pretty.
I just didn't know that the colors are so much thicker, much smaller. I didn't know that. Now I know. This is what I was doing. But it's got lights.
Here it don't have lights at all. Oh, it's got the steam coming out. I love it.
Yep.
Wow. How did you set all this up? I guess you can see it's in sectional stuff. So. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
It's nice height.
Yeah, the table that I built you is exactly this height that I paid money and had built for you. And the family chipped in to make your dreams come true. And now it's just, I don't even know where it's at.
I'm not touching.
Did you touch me? Why wouldn't you touch me?
Well, it's you actually.
Oh, it's me. Yeah. I did that the other day. I almost put my finger. While you were looking at that trunk, you were bent way over, and then I had to look and I'm like, wait a minute, before I do this, I'm gonna make sure it's actually him. Because I could only see jeans, but I thought it was
you. But it's HO scale, it's actually S.
S.
It's in between O scale, like Lionel, and.
Did Lionel make H show scale?
Do online. I just, if I can't have fun doing it, you know, and online, it's not fun for me. So
I have a lot of fun in my shop, and I have a lot of fun dealing with customers. A lot of customers keep coming back.
Where's your shop?
In my basement, my house.
Oh,
John's Creek, Georgia.
John's Creek, Georgia. Okay.
See, if he had the right shirt on, he'd get like a 50% discount.
Okay, well.
Hey, I have a Georgia shirt in my car. Just kidding.
Now, I know you're kidding. I'm just glad Steve Spurrier is gone.
Yeah, he come over to Athens and meet us house up, you know, in Johns Creek, Georgia.
Inferior
he only does
still.
Either in the shop.
That's
or
right.
Shows. I want to go.
10 pieces, $1. city was it?
Johns Creek, Georgia. I want to come see your shop. Do you have a card or anything? I want to come see your shop.
Well, you can't. It's in my house.
Why can't I see it?
Well, you can.
You can invite me in. I do this, dot, 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 and you say, hello, come in.
For an admission fee.
For an admission fee, okay.
No, but Mr. Kettle and I, we're kind of train buddies. We just go around to train shows and have a great time.
It's nice. You have a lot of nice stuff.
Yeah, thank you very much.
Together yourself? Neat.
Uh-huh. If you follow the instruction, you would tell you what size you put the track in.
Oh, okay. That's cool, isn't it?
Mm-hmm. Huh. Very easy. If it's snapping together, depending on it snapping. Very
easy. Oh,
apart,
yeah, I see.
Sideways.
Uh-huh.
It come apart.
Okay.
If you got 15 miles in.
Oh, yeah. That's cool. Uh-huh. That's what I want you to do. Except for I want to go through the whole house. So that was so much more fun than I expected it to be. It was just looking at all those trains. I'm not even a train enthusiast, but it was absolutely a lot of fun. Hope you had fun too.